Golf Life was recently introduced to a set of golf equipment from MA Nine Golf, the brainchild of renowned club designer Mark Adams. He's known for his success designing clubs for Tommy Armour Golf and brings that experience to MA Nine Golf. Golf Life approached a foursome of golfers to test the new MA Nine Synergy Wedges during an early morning round at Colorado National Golf Club near Denver, Colorado. We wanted to get an honest test by average golfers on this unique wedge set. We asked the golfers their initial impression of the MA9 design and craftsmanship.
The craftsmanship, it felt like a German-engineered kind of a product, so when you looked at it, I liked it. I mean, I liked what was there. It was a substantial feel.
It felt a little heavy, but once you had the down in swinging position, it felt real comfortable.
How things look is very important, and when I set the club down the first time, it looked good.
They had a feeling of substance in your hand. It didn't feel, you know, flimsy.
I thought there was some thought put into the weighting of the club, and I like the little rivets at the bottom of the club. It just gives you a feeling of confidence that you're going to be able to get it through the rough or through the sand.
Each of our mature golfers had played the game for decades, so we wanted to know how the MA9 compared to other wedges they'd played.
All my shots with those wedges, they were going up in the air, which is what I need. So I think with a little more work with them, I'll get the distance right, and then it'll be great.
And after I hit those wedges, I picked up like a 6-iron, my 6-iron, and it felt really light when I hit it. So it's kind of interesting to see that much a difference in the weighting.
The weighting on those towards the perimeter or down towards the base of the club really allowed the club to get through the shots much better than I was anticipating. You know, typically in the rough, my wedges will get hung up, and these just sliced right through it, so I was really pleased with that.
I've been playing for over 50 years, and have had varying degrees of success, and these are pretty darn good.
Probably the most important use of a wedge is to recover from sand and rough. Our golfers had some pretty interesting comments about the performance of the MA9.
I opened it up a couple times just to see what it would do, and you can really pop the ball up in the air with it. That 60 especially is something that I think people can use around the greens when they miss and have very short pin themselves or whatever. I think it's a good opportunity to use that club.
They came out pretty nicely, and I'm in the heavy rough quite a bit.
I was very pleased with the, particularly with the height and the ability for the ball to stop on the green, even out of the sand. They were checking up pretty darn good.
It actually lifts the ball up, gives it a nice loft, and really drops it on the green softly. So I found it to be, after about 5 or 6 practice shots, you get really used to it, and just very responsive and a nice loft to the ball.
The MA9 wedges are offered with considerably more bounce than clubs from other golf companies. So how did this affect our foursome?
I had always been afraid to hit those 60-degree wedges. Today it worked, and getting additional distance on the 52-degree, I typically get around 80 to 90 yards, and I did a few from about 105, 110, which surprised me.
The key to these clubs is they're very forgiving, and most people will find that to cut strokes off their game. So
it was a little more bounce than I'm used to with the 52, but once you start making contact with the ball first, it actually lifts the ball up, gives it a nice loft, and really drops it on the green softly.
MA9 wedges are offered in multiple lofts to complete a set, and the foursome seemed to be in favor of carrying 3 wedges.
I use the 52, the 56, and the 60, and I would advise that, and I wouldn't break it up. I think it gives you a lot of different options around the green within 100, 110 yards of the green, and those performed really well. The 60 performed well on the tight lies with the short-sided shots where you had to have a nice touch shot. Allowed the ball to get up in the air, and I think the extra bounce actually lifted it and lofted it a little more. So I was very pleased with the clubs.
If you'd like to learn more about MA9 wedges, please visit kickxwedges.com.